I call them access media. So the game, the gaming media, entertainment media has all become activism. So, and they frame everything, every review, every article on, like, say you're writing a story about American history. Well, how does it relate to now? Like how, you know, are you exposing the colonizers or some crap like that instead of like showing something for what it is?
Like, I just want to tell you what happened.
Yeah, like, I just want to tell you a story.